for cert.
Love what?
A very deep push by Fontaine Wei to Solia's middle, jamming her up unexpectedly. Now changing it up, dropping it short.
Two points ahead of Soja. Three points in a row.
Fontaine Wei takes a very commanding lead in the first game.
Yeah. Didn't expect that. I think Soja is considering this reading.
Could be the nerves as well. First game, first match.
One, yeah, she need time to get used to it. Because the last time when they play head-to-head is 4 years ago.
Oh, wow.
Five, one.
I think that might have been a little bit of a lucky break on the edge of Fontaine Wei's racket, her apologizing, showing a sign of sportsmanship.
Sure.
So they are so consistent. Despite such a powerful forehand from Fontaine Wei, she's still always there, blocking. It's like a wall.
Three, five.
Now the luck turns in Celia's favor, getting a little bit of a break on the net.
Narrow the deficit.
Yes, 3-5. So strong by Celia, standing so close to the table, taking the ball right off the bounce, forcing Fontaine Wei to go further from the table.
Yeah. They all look very strong. Mm-hmm.
6-4.
6-4 over Soja.
Fontaine Wei continuing to try to find Celia's middle. Trying to jam her up a little bit. Her backhand is so consistent. She needs to find a way for her to gain an edge.
6-5.
A very spinny loop by Celia.
Is six tied up. It's a heavy spin.
So much spin and arc on that ball. Fontaine Wei a little too far from the table, reaching forward.
Seven, six.
Wow, and Celia takes the lead now after being down.
Yeah. So white need to close the racket a little bit.
Six, eight.
Another extremely spinny backhand loop.
Backhand. 7-8.
Fontaine Wei being a little bit more aggressive now, trying to command the rally.
Eight.
Wow.
Wonderful. Tied up at 8.
can hear her coach saying, don't hesitate, just go for the shots. Celia's backhand is just so strong. She takes the ball so early off the table, and with the flick of the wrist, she can go to whatever placement she desires.
Yeah.
Wow.
Eight.
We're four in
at a time. 10-8.
Following closely behind. Fontanelli started out strong this game, but now Celia has 2 game points.
One point ahead.
11-8.
Powerful forehand.
Finding Celia's middle. I think that's what she needs to do this game. Try to change the rhythm a little bit, find the middle. Or wide out to the forehand so she has the opportunity to attack.
Definitely.
One all.
Tied up at 1. Miss of the ball.
A little lucky there, right off top of the net by Celia. Fontanelli is trying to go out wide to her forehand, making her move a little bit more.
Left. 2-1.
So fast.
Very fast rally exchanged by the both of them.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Fontanelli's serve drifted just a little bit long. With players at this level, there's really no room for error. Celia finishing the point with no hesitation.
Yes. Tied at 3.
That was a great backhand loop by Fontanelli, very deep on the table.
Yeah, for Celia, she has no room, and their quick reaction to hit
the ball. That was such a powerful loop by Celia.
Yeah, just go up the table, Celia. 4-2-3. Congrats. Plays to Fontanelli. Now she's kind of finding the rhythm.
Fontanelli's strategy seems to be bringing Celia out wide to the forehand. So she's a little bit out of position and then back to the backhand.
Yes.
Pushing Celia way further from the table so she can't take those quick off the bounce points.
4-5.
But her backhand still being so extremely effective.
Exactly.
She has a great backhand flip. So much spin and power on the ball despite it being against a serve.
5-4.
She tries for one more, just misses it barely, touching the net and going out.
She looks a little depressed. Fast in the rally.
Such a fast rally.
6-5.
Fontanelli finally taking the lead this game.
her smash.
That was a great tactic by Fenhui. She could have gone cross court. She had the ball high, but she chose to go still to the middle, where Vasilia is clearly not as comfortable as her backhand.
Mm. Up the ball. Seven to six.
Very powerful finish by Fun Tianwei. Once again finding the middle, making Celia guess where the ball is coming. That's what you need to do against Celia.
Right down,
you know,
the middle line.
Yeah. If she knows where the ball is coming, it's really impossible to get it past her. But if you make her second guess, that's where your opportunity lies. Still such
seven,
a fast
eight.
Backhand by Celia, so wide out to the corner, giving Fun Tianwei no time to react.
Definitely is now 7-8.
Go. 8-all.
Wow.
Hit the net.
Anyway,
a
little bit
eight.
Of hesitation there.
Mm. Just like her coach said, go for the shorts.
Yep. Easier said than done.
Always like that.
Nine, eight.
Wow, another chance. 9-8.
Fenhui was just waiting for that shot right there. Despite it being a spinny loop by Celia, she was ready to finish it.
Points in a row, and we 1 point to go. Take this game two.
So they're trying to find the wide forehand of Fun Tianwei, just missing long.
Mm-hmm. 11-8. Fun Tianwei takes the game two.
Yeah. Take into account safety and health first.
Cinderelli and Wade. Knees up the ball.
That was
right
an incredible
in
rally.
Mm-hmm.
Both so fast off the table. Fun Tianwei pushing long to Celia, actually waiting for her to loop first and then being ready to attack with her forehand. A great recovery by Fun Tianwei. Still far off the table, but still commanding the lead.
Yeah, 2 points ahead. Now it's 2-0.
Another spinny loop by Celia. Her backhand seems to be very effective, but only when she finds Fun Tianwei's backhand or middle.
Mm-hmm.
The ball goes to her forehand. Fun Tianwei is so strong in finishing that one. Wow.
Definitely. We have no time to get to catch the ball. Just at the right corner.
Great step around by Fun Tianwei, but Celia was just right there.
Yeah.
Another incredible finish by Celia.
Wide angle from the left corner table. 3-2.
Mm. I lucky break by Fan Tianwei. One of those unretrievable nets.
Tied up at 3.
Fan Tianwei seems to still be putting more pressure on Celia's forehand.
Exactly.
Middle and forehand.
Celia needs to find a way.
Five. 3-5.
He has no room for them to go for the forehand.
Mm-hmm.
For
Absolutely.
Soja.
Mm-hmm. Middle and forehand, middle and forehand. Sticking to her strategy very closely.
Yeah, so that's the tactic of Fan Tianwei. Right in the middle line. Again. Again, in the middle line.
Right in the middle, exactly. You could tell in the first game when she tried that backhand flip, she went straight to Celia's backhand and Celia immediately killed it. So now she's trying to find places where Celia's just not comfortable, not expecting where the ball's
yes.
going to be. Wow.
Mm. Oh, that's a loss.
Six.
Little bit of a missed opportunity right there.
Yeah.
She set up the ball so perfectly, but just couldn't finish that.
Yeah. Seven, four over Soya. Again, in the middle line.
Yep. Soya looking a little frustrated. She needs to find a way to change.
Mm-hmm. Now the game is totally controlled by Fan Tianwei.
Absolutely.
5-8.
That was actually a great serve by Celia.
Mm-hmm.
Fan Tianwei was expecting, you know, a short ball for her to use her backhand to the middle, but Celia can serve a little half long, actually wait for Fan Tianwei to loop it softly.
8-6.
Tack on the right corner of the table. Got 1 point. Narrow the deficit. Now it's 8-6 over Soya.
Chop. 8-7.
Wow.
Only 1 point ahead for Fan Tianwei.
Wow, and there's a timeout by Fan Tianwei. She can either keep it short and Soya will probably push it long, so she has the initiative to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Or when she loops to the back end, still continue to loop with no hesitation to the middle or forehand.
Mm-hmm.
That was
Definitely.
A great rally by Fan Tianwei.
Yeah.
Still putting pressure on Celia's middle and forehand.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, 8-9.
8-9. It's effective. Backhand flick.
Into Fan Tianwei's backhand as well, where she has more trouble.
Mm. Wow.
There we go. She listened to her coach.
Yeah.
Dropped it short, waited for Soya to push it back long, and for her, she got the opportunity to use her forehand, finish
powerful.
The point. Her forehand so deadly, so dangerous.
Dangerous forehand. Bringing only 1 point to go in the game 3.
10-9.
That was a very gutsy move by Celia. Pushing it wide out long to Fan Tianwei's forehand, actually.
once again in the middle line.
I think it was still a good move by Celia. Mm-hmm. You know, she found Fun Hanway's wide forehand, brought her back farther from the table, but just wasn't prepared for the last ball. That was an incredible backhand by Fun Hanway.
Mm-hmm.
She's really finding her groove, finding her momentum in this match.
Yeah, now she's building up her light.
Celia really needs to find a way to take the initiative. She's been a little bit passive the past three games. If she can find a way to use her backhand spinning loop, that could, you know, provide her a lot more opportunities.
Wow, beautiful. And the rally now is 2-1. Tied up at 2.
Fun Hanway continuing to try to place the ball to Celia's middle. This time the ball sailing a little too long. Very smart move by Celia. Even though Fun Hanway's forehand is so powerful, sometimes, you know, she's expecting the ball to come to her middle where she can step around and finish. But when you place the ball wide out to the forehand, that makes her second guess, you know, where the next ball is coming. Great tactic.
Definitely.
And one more fantastic parallel forehand by Celia.
2 points in a row. Just miss it.
Another one. This is exactly what she needs to do. Mm-hmm. She needs to be more aggressive. Bring Fun Hanway out so she's not as comfortable. Bring her further from the table.
Yes.
A little bit eager there with the backhand.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to finish the ball straight away.
It's 5-3 now. Smash. Backhand. Hit the net.
Incredible defense by Celia.
Mm-hmm.
She's moving Fun Hanway to every corner of the table.
Yeah.
Fun Hanway is so fast.
Forced her to move.
Just too wide in the last one.
Celia has 4 points ahead of Fun Hanway.
Oh my goodness.
It's really smart in tactic.
Her angles are just so wide.
Yes. Have no time to react.
Yeah. Just watching the ball fly past.
Eight to three.
Some great service changes by Celia as well.
Mm-hmm.
Changing up the spin, the placement.
She's getting the dominance.
Absolutely. Oh, I think that was a
miss.
Almost like a strawberry.
Mm-hmm. 1 point to go.
Ten to four.
So your turn to serve.
Eight.
Backhand miss.
Two backhands in a row. Mm-hmm. Sailing out long. Still 5 game points though.
Yes. So he's really deep in the edge line.
Left.
Absolutely, she's looking for quality, for sure.
But looking for corners. Ooh.
Oh,
it's
wow.
A wide angle.
11-5. One lock.
It's quite heavy.
Seems that Fenting Wei needs to change the rhythm a little bit. Celia likes power, actually. She likes to borrow that power.
Mm.
She can. Wow. Except that one.
Yeah. Just finding the corner. It's 1-on-1. Feng's turn to serve.
Another extremely spinny backhand loop by Celia.
Yeah.
She's already won many points off that backhand.
Definitely.
Tell she's placing it only to Fun Hui's backhand. Now great wide angle placement by Fun Hui.
Yeah. She's finding a new tactic instead of a putt from the middle line.
Mm-hmm. You know, once your opponent gets used to something, you have to
change it.
Change it exactly.
Forehand smash. It's 3-2-2. Nice, fast, spinning the ready. Use the backhand.
Great continuous change of placements by Fun Hui.
Yeah.
And you can tell these two are so evenly matched. You know, they're changing their strategy, not just every game, but every few points.
Every few points counts. Whoa! It's a straight line.
Celia just being an absolute wall out there.
Mm.
So hard to get any balls past her.
From stand to serve. Middle line again.
Yep.
No room for them to swing
exactly
back.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just jamming her up a little bit.
Yeah. Tied up at 4.
Chop! 5-4.
5-4 now. Soya's turn to serve. Shot.
Anyway, finding Celia's middle again.
Mm-hmm.
That's what she needs to do if she wants to win the point.
Continue play.
And Celia is so consistent with her backhand. You have to move her wide out of the corners, middle, wide out of the corners. There we go again. Her placement as well. It's so precise. It's not just the middle of the table, but you can tell it's exactly to her elbow, where she really doesn't have enough time and room.
Yes. She feels so uncomfortable at this position. Oh.
6-0.
Except the goal is tied up at 6.
Six, all.
such a great exchange of rallies. Both so quick.
7-2-6. Just use the tactic of the middle line again, however. That's too much power. It's 8-6 now, and Feng's turn to set the ball.
I think at this point, Feng needs to find ways to go parallel.
Mm-hmm.
Every time she goes cross court, Celia's there waiting. There we go, another parallel. Oh!
Whoa! I thought it would almost go off the table, however, it just stands on the edge.
Yeah. That was a lucky point at a very crucial moment. She needed that. You know, a lucky point always, top of the net, breaks your opponent's rhythm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Wow. Seven. Now Celia has a lucky net.
Mm-hmm. Lucky net. 9-7. It's 1 point for Soya to go to take this game. Wow, it's
11-7.
Heavy, speedy, and fast in the rally. Backhand.
Anyway, serving the ball a little bit half long,
mm-hmm.
changing up what Celia was expecting.
Yeah. She's also changing her speed very fast.
Mm. Wow. Celia's still being there for every shot.
2-1. Mm. Forehand. Tied up at 2.
Fun Hanoi really needs to just get ready for every next shot. Even if there's so much quality on the ball, it's always coming back.
Just like this. It's 2-3. Really brilliant and wonderful between those backhand rally.
Mm-hmm. They're both so lightning fast.
Yeah.
Fun Hanoi finally using her wrist to put a little bit more spin and power on the ball. The past game, Celia has really been dictating the pace. Fun Hanoi needs to find, you know, her aggression.
Mm-hmm.
Save there by Fun Hanoi.
Yes. It's 2-5 now. Wonderful. Fun Hanoi is so quick in the transition from forehand and backhand.
Yeah, it's incredibly fast, both of them.
Quick recovery.
The reflex just off the charts.
Yes, definitely.
Seven,
7-2.
It's a very smart move by Fun Tian Wei, serving a little bit half long, waiting for Silia to lift the ball right where she can attack and finish.
She's taking the lead now. Wonderful. It's a wide angle. No time for Silia to think.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. She's really finding her forehand weapon again.
Yeah.
Very deep, long serve by Silia.
Silia serve. More. Whoa. It's powerful spinning rally.
Oh my gosh.
In the middle line again.
They're just so quick.
Yes. Just like lightning.
At this point, it just seems to be muscle reflex. I mean, you can't even react to that.
It's based on muscles memory, and also it's in the very time, the very moment to read.
Absolutely.
It's 4-8, Fung's turn to serve. Half long serve.
8-5.
Backhand.
That is 3 points in a row to Silia. Covering her deficit, just to 3 points now.
It's a loss. It's 5-9 now.
It's a pretty evident change of spin. Now serving straight backspin.
Yes.
6-9.
Both are changing their services. Making the other one guess, not knowing what spin is coming.
Yes. That's what you said before, they're really evenly matched.
Exactly.
Oh.
9-7.
Wow. 9-7.
Yeah.
Silia's inching closer and closer.
Yes. Looks in a rush. Less hesitated.
Fun Tian Wei's rushing a little bit to try to finish this game.
Yes.
She needs to calm down. Still play her strategy. Stick to the tactics.
Oh. Good attack. But only 1 point deficit.
She's playing only cross court now. She still needs to change the placement, play some parallel points where Silia won't be expecting where the ball's coming. It's 9-8.
It's beautiful, powerful forehand.
Wow. Silia has really come back so far from behind to level the score to 9-9 now.
Yeah.
She's finding Fun Tian Wei's middle.
An eye for an eye, the middle line.
Yes, exactly. Now Silia has a serve as well. See if she can take the fat match.
It's 10-9, it's the game point.
Game point and match point.
For Silia. Just really come from the start to now.
Wow.
Wow, wow, wow. So yeah.